going on, boys? We're back. This is going to be a tough one today, fellas. We got Corporate Mundo. We got Warwick, Zeri, Vladimir, Echo. Thurl and Heimer, Thresh, Akshan, Cho'Gath, and Vex. I'm just going straight hit points. Straight hit points and heals, an all axe battle. I should say suitcases. I throw suitcases. I want hit points first. I need hit points first. I need regen most of all. So that's what we're going for first, boys. It's big regen, then just armor and hit points straight up. Bro, are you kidding me? This guy's crazy. He's crazy. Look at these pieces of garbage just watching me die. Bro, no one tries to help their team, man. Come on. Come on now. Corporate Mundo's running. God! You know. Yeah. There we go. Mundo's getting beef now. Good and beefed up, boys. Holy crap! So that's how it works when they find a cheater. Boom! Oh, snaps, dude. Okay, well, I guess the cheating system's working. That's crazy, though. Alright, boys. Hey. That's awesome. Good news. Get rid of them. We don't need them. Who, by the way, would cheat in League of Legends? Yikes. You may, want to really think your life choice is over, bro. All right, boys. We'll catch you on the next one.